Here we are bringing you a cable connection for our normal transformer. Let's see here, using the remote control to power it on. For example, power it off. And then we are using the wall switch to power it on and off. On, off. So this is very simple. As for the cable connection, we will show you the drawing in the attachments. Anybody who have the interest or question, you can contact me for more details. Thanks so much.